A new report from the state employment office says that jobs statewide, they're down from July. In this new report, state jobs dropped by nearly 10%, or about 139,000 since July of last year. Now, despite that, there actually was some good news from Dieter around the Las Vegas metro area. We're reporting an increase of 12,000 jobs since June. Trade, transportation, and utilities, those sectors are growing the most.